a man. I've been a lot of things in my life.
I'm begging everybody to have mercy on me.
I want to divorce the marriage with the drunkard.
Really hard work, but many times we come alongside these men and women and offer them a chance for a new beginning. These people are trapped in situations beyond their control. So what we do is to try to offer them opportunities to start life again.